Let's talk about temperature conversions. Problem number one. A client has a standing order to receive Tylenol for fevers over 100 degrees Fahrenheit. The client has a temperature of 38.5 degrees Celsius. What is the client's temperature in degrees Fahrenheit? And should the client receive a dose of Tylenol? So what's the first thing we need to do? We need to be able to convert Fahrenheit to Celsius. So there's the formula for that. Now sometimes you'll see that formula written, instead of that 1.8, you'll see it written 9/5, which is, it's the same thing, okay? So now you plug in the numbers because we know he had, she had a temperature of 38.5 degrees Celsius. So it's Fahrenheit equals 1.8 times 38.5 plus 32. So the temperature in Fahrenheit is 101.3 degrees Fahrenheit. And the next question is, should the client receive a dose of Tylenol? Well, how do you know if they're going to receive Tylenol? Is the fever over 100 degrees Fahrenheit, which it is. So the answer is yes. All right, let's go on to the next one. A client has a temperature of 98.6 degrees Fahrenheit. What is her temperature in Celsius? Well, again, we need to find the correct formula. So Celsius equals 5/9 times Fahrenheit minus 32. Remember, you always want to take care of what's in the parentheses first, okay? And then so now you just plug it in. And the client's temperature in Celsius is 37 degrees. And that's it. Thank you.